know what I'm doing.
Nobody ever asked you about you, huh?
Not sure.
Where are you from?
Arizona.
Arizona boy.
Mm-hmm. Dad had like a midlife crisis, I think. So I've been told. Made his way to Arizona, started working for his family on a pecan ranch.
Pecan ranch.
Yeah. Knocked up the family's daughter. She was just shy of 18. That's when I came into the picture.
Okay. The son of an 18-year-old.
Oh, she died of childbirth. And my dad, he died when I was 13. So I guess my brother would tell you that he raised me. I don't know who was raising who. Just 127 acres. Nuts, Navajo, and nowhere to go.
Tell me something, boy. Aren't you tired trying to fill that void? What do you